hunting fitness, there's so many different options, and a lot of it you can just do when you get home from work every day. Things like mountain biking, walking, hunting's an endurance sport, so just doing something every day when you get home is what I try and do, whether that be strength, might be going for a mountain bike, going for a walk with a pack on, just doing something every day and committing to it. What I'm about to do now is just an example, something so the New Zealand firemen can enter to do this, which is the Sky Tower climb in New Zealand here. The Sky Tower is 328 metres, so they climb the steps from bottom to top and do it as a fundraiser. So what I'm going to do here, the Sky Tower is 328 metres. I've got a step or a chili bin or an esky that I'm sitting on, which is 355 millimetres. So if I divide that by 328 metres, it means I've got to do 924 steps onto this bin. So what I'm actually going to do, I'm going to try and do 1,000. For their challenge, they go up. But because of the way I'm doing it, I'm going to have to go down as well. So I'm going to go up and down this step, which is 355 mil. Which is going to do 355 metres of climbing and 355 metres of descending. So I've got my hunting gear on, I've got my Kenetrek boots on, got my bino harness on. Reason for that is I need to be comfortable in the gear that I'm going to hunt in. Otherwise, there's no point wearing it. So I train in it quite often. I'm about to pick up my pack. I've got my bino harness on as well. So I've got an extra amount of 25 kilos worth of gear on my body. I've put some weights in my bag just to simulate the whole hunting situation. So join me for this. I'll speed it up. And on this board I've got marked in increments of 50, which I'm going to cross out as I go. So let's get into it. Right, so we're a quarter away there. We're going alright. It's hot. Legs are getting sore. Something like this, it's more about mentally, your legs get sore, but you just gotta keep pushing, eh? Keep pushing. Let's go.
Couldn't handle, no one else could ever hold a candle. Get ready for a battle, cause you know that I was born for this.
sweating over a third of the way now, but that camera stopped recording for some reason, so I'm just going to check the other one and have a drink. Legs are hurting. It's alright. Your muscles, well, your head tells you your muscles are sore when you're only 20% done, so ignore the pain. Just keep going. I'm all set, we're halfway.
Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they are never rich no more.
Halfway. Sweating like you wouldn't believe. This camera keeps stopping. I'm just gonna stop it and go get some water as well, because the water I'm drinking out of my bottle tastes like shit. So go get some decent water, back into it. Right, good glass of water. Just gonna get a few carbs in, because I'm sweating like you wouldn't believe. Right, 500 to go. Sweat four of them. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, back to left. At the end of this, it's going to be like a big wet patch around here, I think. Right leg. Still recording. Let's go. Left. One thing I'll say is stay at a speed where you can keep your form. You don't want to be bent over, you don't want to be pushing on your legs. I've noticed I've pushed on my legs a couple of times, so I've recorrected myself. But just keep thinking about your form. You want to be as good as possible so you don't hurt yourself. Right, right leg. Let's bring in 700. Battery's about to die on that camera, so I'm just going to change it. Battery change. Where am I up to? Left. Right.
skinny love just last year.
Quarters of the way, 2:50 to go. Time to finish strong. I'm not timing this at all because it's not about time, it's just about form and getting it done. So if anyone else wants to have a go, I'm climbing, ascending and descending 355 meters. Make sure your step's higher than 300, makes it a little bit harder. Just keep going. One thing, try and watch like when you're stepping up, try and keep your feet quiet. That way you're in control. As you get more and more tired, you're gonna notice you're gonna hit harder, you're gonna hear it. So just remember that, just try and keep your feet quiet. Hundred to go. Blowing my nose because I've actually got a cold. But all good. Push on through. Fifty to go. Now is where you get, you think you're close to the end, so you start relaxing, keep your form up, keep your form up. You might be tired, but keep your form up. I'm sweating a lot, but I'm not dehydrated. When you stop sweating, that's when you're in trouble. Keep drinking your water. I've had some salt and some carbs. 50 to go. Let's finish strong. Right, 10 to go. Notice I keep altering my pack. Just I'm taking the weight from my shoulders to my hips all the time. Just so I don't get sore points anywhere. I lost count on my last 10. I think that's 10. Let's do another 10. Speed it up, but five, six, seven, eight. Nine, 10. Done. 1,000 steps, 355 meters up and down. So if you want to have a go, get into it. I'm all good. Thanks for watching. If you want to watch some other hunting channels, check out Josh James, Kiwi Bushman, and Clay Tall Stories. They're putting up videos all the time at the moment, so check them out. Thanks for watching. 355 meters, divide it by the top of your height of your step. Well,